This is International Language Test System powered by IDP, who sets the level of candidate. My name is Manvi Singh. Okay, I'm here to conduct the speaking of candidate number 110923.
Yes, sir.
So, what is your full name?
My full name is Jasprit Singh Bels.
Okay. Does your name have any special meaning?
Yes. Happiness.
Okay. Do you think that your name is very common amongst the people of your country?
Yes, mostly among girls.
Okay. So, are you a student or working somewhere?
I'm a student. I'm doing my plus two.
Okay. What is your future goal?
I want to go abroad to Canada. My sister is there.
Okay. What is your dream job?
My dream job there, I want to be a truck driver there.
Okay. What type of jobs people prefer to do in your country?
Mostly IPS, UPSC exams.
Why do people prefer white collar jobs?
Because there is much more respect in these jobs.
What kind of activities you would like to do in your free time?
I mostly play online games.
Okay, now let's talk about birthdays. Okay, do you like celebrating your birthdays?
Can you repeat, sir?
Do you like celebrating your birthdays?
Yes, sir. My last birthday was not celebrated because my sister was not there.
Okay. How did you celebrate your birthday in your childhood?
Mostly my parents do all the decorations and decorations there. They gave me a surprise on my birthday.
Do you believe celebrating birthdays are still important to you?
Yes. Because these birthdays can be memorable to us.
How do people celebrate birthday of the children nowadays?
By giving them expensive gifts like electronic cars. But they are not showing that one love that in old times the parents show.
Okay, which is the most important birthday for the people in a country? Which is their most important birthday?
When they become 18.
Okay. Explain why?
Because when we are 18, we are independent to do anything. When we are below 18, we always depend on our parents. And when we cross 18, some responsibilities are on our shoulders.
Okay. Do you like receiving gifts on your birthday?
Yes, but not more expensive because.
Okay. Do you remember which is the most important gift to ever receive on your birthday?
Yeah, I got on my last birthday, 17, I got bullet from my father.
Okay. Which is the most memorable birthday you have celebrated in your life?
17. My 17th birthday.
Why it is most memorable?
Because I was asking for bike from my father, Bullet. But they say no. Then on my birthday, they gifted me Bullet.
Okay. Now it's time for your cue card topic. Okay, this is your cue card. You have 1 minute to look at it.
Can I use
it? Yes, start.
It can use it.
start?
I want to be a singer. When I was 10, I always prefer to look at Babu Maan because he is one of our most famous singer. I can achieve by doing hard work in this industry, because in this era, in the singing era, there is more very tough competition in the singing line. Singing, because in my family, my father used to sing.
Okay.
Because my father appreciate when I am singing, they never said that, don't do this or that. They always appreciate me when I sing. So that became my passion, and I used to sing when I am alone at home. They give me different vibes when I sing. I used to record my voice and listen.
Okay. Which is better, having a lots of plan or having no plans at all?
Having a single plan.
Why?
Because if we go for more path, and we will lose our main path.
Okay. Why do most people make plans before they go for travel?
Because if we do not make plans that on that day we will travel in this bus or at this location, it will be difficult for us.
Okay. Do you think planning helps us to be prepared for unseen travels?
Yes, sir. Planning plays a very important role in our life.
Okay. And explain.
Because as a son knowing that I'm giving speaking, I never ever have give speaking. I was planning that you can use this paper to write down my things that must help us.
What do you think people do when they face unpredictable issues?
Many of people, they become frightened. They look what to do now. But if we have proper planning, then we can do this thing.
Okay. How do individuals feel when their plans do not work out?
They act like this is end of era. I can't do this. But if we try again and again, we can do this.
Do you think being unsuccessful is a sign of poor future planning?
No. Being unsuccessful is a sign that you have to try hard.
Okay. Do you think that future planning is most important part in every person's life?
Yes, sir. Because today's life, there is a tough competition, and we have to plan that how we have to execute our future.
You can go now.